That's what he would always tell me. No matter what was happening, he always told me, no, Mom, I'm A1, because he didn't want me to worry. Hermes was very stoic. Ever since a boy, pain did not faze him. He took it like a champ, you know? And he says, I'm grateful. I have a studio again. I'm just happy and ready to work. I'm very proud of my son. My son, Hermes Joseph Askedome, was a great man.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.